लेट्स सी द प्रॉब्लम सेट 5. सी व्हाट इट इज क्वेश्चन 1. राइट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ अंडरलाइन डिजिट. सी द रीड द क्वेश्चन प्रॉपरली. राइट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ अंडरलाइन्ड डिजिट इन द एग्जाम्पल. ओके सी हियर वन एग्जाम्पल इज देयर. इन दैट दे हैव अंडरलाइन वन डिजिट. ओके ओनली दैट डिजिट्स प्लेस वैल्यू वी हैव टू राइट. अंडरस्टूड द क्वेश्चन. ओके हियर इन दैट क्वेश्चन वी डोंट राइट ईच डिजिट प्लेस वैल्यू. वी हैव टू राइट ओनली द अंडरलाइन्ड डिजिट. ओके सो फॉर विच नंबर दे अंडरलाइन that number's place value we have to write. So let's see how to solve this question. Now see the first example. See what it is. 78,95,210. Okay, 78,95,210. Now where they underline for the 7 digit. Where they underline for 7 digit. Means we have to write the place value of only 7 digit. We have to write the place value of only 7 digit. Understood the question? So now how to write the answer? See, in writing the answer, you have to write this sentence. The place value of 7 digit is, okay. So how many zeros will come on 7? Yes, we have to write their place value. So this 7 is at which place name? It is for 10 lakh. Yes, it is 7 digit, no? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so this is the 7th digit number. So what is the place name for 7th digit number? It's a 10 lakh. It's a 10 lakh. So on 10 lakh, how many zeros will come? Yes. So better way, after 7, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After 7, how many digit? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So on 7, how many zeros will come? Yes, 6, 0. 4, 5, 6. So that is the answer. Yes, understood? The place value of 7 digit is what? So that is the place value of 7 digit. Now see the next number. Here what it is? 14,95,210. 14,95,210. Now they underline for 4 digit. Okay, they underline for 4 digit. Now we have to write the place value of digit 4. We have to write the place value of digit 4. So see, after 4, how many digits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many digits are there? 5 digits. So on 4, how many zeros will come? On 4, how many zeros? 5 zeros. Okay. 3, 4, 5. Yes, correct it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. After 4, 5 digits are there. So how many zeros will come on 4? 5 zeros. So that is the place value of digit 4. What it is? 4 lakh. Yes. What is the place value of 4 digit is? 4 lakh. Now see the third one. What it is the question? 3,52,749. 3,52,749. Where they underline for the digit 5. Yes, what is the place name? You need 10,000. So what is the place name for 5 digit? It's a 10,000. Now how many zeros will come there? So count the digit after 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many digits are there after 5? 1, 2, 3, 4. So on 5, how many zeros will come? 4 zeros. Yes, understood everyone? So on 5, how many zeros will come? 4 zero. So what is the place value of 5 digit is? 50,000. So what is the place value of 5 digit is? 50,000. Understood? Now see the fourth one. Okay, see what it is? 50,000. The question is what? 50,000. Where they underline for the unit place. Okay, what's the number it is? 0 only. Yes, for unit place, what will come the place value? The same number as it is. Yes, so the place value of zero digit is what will come? Zero only. Yes, what will come? The place value of zero digit is what will come? Zero only. Understood? Very easy. Now see the fifth one. See what's the number? 89,99,988. Yes, what is the question? 89,99,988. And for which digit they underline? For the 9 digit. So what is the place name? Unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So what is the place name for 9 digit? 10,000. So how many zeros will come on that 9? So after 9 count the how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So on 9 how many zeros will come? 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is 90,000. So what is the place value of 9 digit? 90,000. Understood everyone these 5 examples? Yes, as you are writing again and again, if you are doing the practice, then it is very easy for you. So here we complete the question number 1. These are all 5 examples. Okay, have you understood? Okay, now see the question number 2. Okay, write the numbers in their expanded form. Now these numbers we have to write in a expanded form, means in their bigger form. This each digit we have to write in their bigger form, that is the expanded form. So now let's see how to solve the question number 2. So see the first example, what it is? 56,43,215. 56,43,215. Now we have to write the expanded form. Okay, we have to write their each digit in their expanded form. So now what is the first digit here? 5. What is the first digit? 5. Now after 5, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 5 is what? Which digit it is? 10 lakh digit. So how many zeros will come on 10 lakh number? 6 zero. So we have to write here on 5. 60. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that is the 50 lakh. So what is the expanded form for 5 digit? 50 lakh. Then plus, what is the expanded form for 6 digit? What is the place name here? Lakh. 6 lakh. So how many zeros will come? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So on 6, 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that is 6 lakh. Okay. Then again plus. Then next digit is what? 4. 4 for which place? 10,000 place. Yes. So how many zeros will come? 1, 2, 3, 4. So on 4, 4 zeros will come. Then next digit is what? 3. Yes. Next digit is what? 3. On after 3, 1, 2, 3 zeros. Okay, on 3, 3 zero. Then again plus. Then next digit is 2. On 2, 2 zero. Then next digit is 1, that is tens place. So 1 zero. And last digit is a unit place. That number we have to write as it is. So that is the expanded form of the given number. So that is 50 lakh. Then plus 6 lakh, then 40,000 plus 3,000 plus 200 plus 10 plus 5. Understood? Now see the second one example. What it is the number? 70,815. 70,815. So let's write their expanded form. First digit is what? 7. Okay, how many zeros will come? 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros. Yes, 4 zeros. So that is 70,000. Next digit, 0 is there. Okay, If you are writing single zero, that also correct. Again, on zero, how many digits are there after that? 1, 2, 3. If you are writing that as 3, 0 again, that also correct. Okay. Now these two digits over. Next one, 8. On 8, 2, 0 will come. Yes. Then next one, 1. On 1, 1, 0. And last unit digit is what? 5. So that is the expanded form for this given number. Understood everyone? Now see the third one. What it is? 8,35,999. So let's start with first digit 8. After 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros. So on 8, 5 zeros will come. Then plus sign. Okay, don't forget to write the plus sign. So many students are not writing this plus sign. Some are writing comma. So it's a wrong. Compulsory you have to put the plus sign. Then only it's a correct. After 8, write the next digit is what? 3. After 3, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So on 3, 4 zeros. Okay, then next one, 5. On 5, 3, 0. Then 9. On 9, 2, 0. Then again for tens place also 9 digits. So 90. And last unit number is, what it is? 9. So that is the third one. Now again two examples are there. Fourth and fifth one. That you have to try yourself. Same like that only. Okay. That you have to try yourself. So that is like a homework. So today we have complete the question number 1 and 2. Now in your CW, first on new page, you have to write the heading this expanded form and the place value of digit. Then you have to make this column. Then write this example. Then start the problem set 5. In that you have to complete the question number 1 and 2. So here we complete the question 1. From question 1, how many examples are there? 5 examples. These all 5 examples you have to write properly in your CW. Then question number 2. Here also how many examples are there? 5 examples. These all 5 examples you have to write in your CW without any scratches, without any mistake. So write it properly. So today we have complete about the question number 1 and 2. Remaining question 3 and 4 we are seeing in next period. Understood everyone? Okay, thank you.